お前の顔は見たくない。この実験ショーのクライマックスだ。死ね
Yo, Pirate King, Luffy in 2006, Coogi and my yellow bitch Bougie. How the hell did you seduce me? Grade A student, I had honors class booming. You retarded and clueless, yes, all of that stupid. Bulletproof movement through the corridor, grooving for protection for the haters in the era of a Cupid. Fall in love with the wrong bitch and you're doomed. Fall in bed with the wrong bitch is your tomb. Laying in this bed that I made out of poisons, I had plenty I could pick from. I tell you what the lick was, $1,200 for the odor and aroma, but they threw a couple grooms in, told us we could hold them. What a long day, I can't believe you turned bogus. No comparison to niggas, bro, your arrogance is broken. I'm gonna pull up in a chariot, hunter spoke coasting. Y'all dumb as fuck boasting, but you runner up, homie. Hey, no shade, we been in a lawn chair counting our pay. We been having lunch with some hookers from the Blaze to show them what it feels like to have a real day. Hey, no shade, we been in a lawn chair counting our pay. We been having lunch with some hookers from the Blaze just to show them what it feels like to have a real day. Yo, I don't wanna talk if it's not about an FJ Cruiser, Danny Brown, me and my guys bruisers. You be tough on computer after school, you should've hung with the tutor. Your OS system needs some rebooting. Hitting gas while my toes hit the gas, you couldn't do what I'm doing. Sad part is none of it is exclusive, all you niggas had to do is get to it. You slipped in a puddle and didn't make it to the real nigga movement. New millennial foolish, this how it look to actually do it. Don't test me, you haven't been through this. Someone get the new kid some notes, cause he missed what he was doing. Come to class on time then, stupid. Hey, no shade, we been in a lawn chair counting our pay. We been having lunch with some hookers from the Blaze to show them what it feels like to have a real day.
I started wondering if maybe this weird ass dude was supposed to be taking me on some Scrooge Christmas ass experience, or if I had been watching too much television to be on acid. But either way, the trip just started getting darker. Well, not that dark, just a little bit brighter. There we go, right there. Wait a minute, orange juice only works on mushrooms, right? Shit.